Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, we are going to look at how you can use Microsoft Excel. We're going to start with the absolute basics, just the fundamentals. And I know when you open Excel for the first time, it might feel a little bit intimidating. There are so many different buttons that you can click on. In fact, you might think it looks like the cockpit of a jet plane. Now don't worry, we're going to make sense of all of it. Once we cover the basics, then we'll advance to topics like formulas and functions, charts, how to insert pivot tables, and so much more. By the end of this course, you'll be proficient in using Excel. And one of my goals is that people will come up to you asking you questions about how they can use Excel, because you'll be so good at it. To work through this course, we're going to prepare data for the Kevin Cookie Company management team offsite. And you probably know managers, but they're a demanding bunch and they have lots and lots of business questions. Some of them are more random than others. I could sure use your help with this. So let's learn all about how you can use Excel and answer some business questions along the way.